us here. But who won? Rave arrows in these machines. Must have caused a stampede. These machine tracks lead into the ruins, along with human footprints. Over with.
Oh! safe to come out yet? You're that brave who was outcast! What are you doing here?
Your friend Den told me to come find you. Why are you up there?
The Sawtooth ripped our packs from us. Us. Without weapons, this was the best we could manage. Thank you so much for destroying it. Now we can get home. One thing, you won't tell anyone you saw us here, will you?
I didn't. At least, not your friend. Need any help getting down?
We'll go back on our own. Don't take this the wrong way, but maybe we shouldn't be seen with you, or they might figure us out.
Forget about traveling light. Good. I can use this. Keep that for later. Useful. Snow haze. White as bone. That Falcon. that dark. I'd have to ditch something.
Thank you.
Here we go again. You're Orn? Aren't you a little young to be a sentinel?
You can talk.
Fair. The war chief had me bring you these fire arrows. Send up a signal the moment you see anything suspicious, all right?
I know. I'm young, not stupid. If they come back...
Just be safe.
The trip down's the best part.
Thank you.
Need them soon enough. Save these for the trail. Ugh, gonna have to run my boots dry. Now they're hunting me.
Thank you.
I wonder if my focus can pick anything up. Killed it. Water in the mouth. Something cut in its throat. Let's see here.
Well, that would be Tam's ring.
Well, I hope you're looking to buy. I could use the shards.
I'm heading for the border. You're a trader? What do you know of the Karja tribe, or their capital, Meridian?
I've never left our sacred land, but I've traded with Karja outlanders from time to time. Too fancy for their own good, if you ask me. As for Meridian, it's all they talk about. A city built atop a mesa, with soaring towers, high as mountains.
How did the Karja ever come to build such marvels?
Slave labor. But their new king has forbidden slavery. I guess he cares more about justice than new construction, huh? See anything you like? Sure you do.
Well, I'll be off. I hope business picks up.
Thanks. Me too.
They say she fought like a sawtooth.
Well, I hope you'll see anything.
Well,
thanks.
Them if I don't spook them. ready?
Well, I hope you're looking to buy. I could use the shards. See anything?
Well, I'll be off.
Thanks. Me too.
My own damn fault. Should have got out of there quick.
The machines. They've been driven mad.
Well, I hope you're looking to... See anything yet?
Well, I'll...
Thanks.
Thank you. I'll train hard so I can take care of myself from now on. Thank you.
Here they come, corrupted watchers. Time to see if the Carja Fort will let me pass over the mountains.
good hunting, I hope.
I've brought you the boar skins and your lucky ring, Tame.
All mother be praised.
And you, of course. Where did you find it?
Halfway down a boar's gullet. Not so lucky for the boar.
I think I'll wear it around my neck from now on.
Found your friends, you know where. They'll be back shortly.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. What a relief. You won't tell anyone, will you?
Relax. The matriarchs are up singing the Hymn of Atonement. I think you're safe.
You're right. The hymn atones for all of us. Thank you.
That's not what I meant, but okay.
Only All-Mother can save the Nora, but perhaps...
Earn her forgiveness. It is the end.
I brought you the lancehorn lens, Sona.
I'll make a weapon with this myself. No warrior should forget the feel of craft. And you brought the signal arrows to Orn?
I did. Kind of hope he never has to use them, though.
We stand agreed. It is a poor warchief who has a craving for war. For now, all I ask of our braves is that they are ready. I thank you for your aid. Should All-Mother test us with another storm, we will not bend to it.